On July 26, a crane in New York collapsed, injuring 6 people. Please like and subscribe.